Before we begin, there's a special person in the house. He's been hosting two pep rallies this year, and it's his birthday. So everyone, can we please sing happy birthday to DJ The Handa? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. I'm here to talk about my group week and the importance of saying no to drugs. I'm not going to sit up here and talk about sad things, about how River Week got started. But Red River Week was started because one of our agents, just like myself, back in 1985, was doing his job in Guadalajara, Mexico. And when he got done with his lunch with his wife and kids, he was kidnapped only moments after leaving the restaurant. The cartel took him and tortured him over the period of the next week and a half. You can Google what they did to him, I'm not going to get the details of it. But they found him a few weeks later in a shallow grave north of Guadalajara, Mexico. And it really opened the eyes to our country, the United States, about the dangers of drugs and the cartels. We live here on the border. We've got a wonderful country next door to us, Mexico. They've got some different policies than we do here. And sometimes those policies, they try to bring their things over this way, and it can be kind of a dangerous situation. But more importantly, I'm not going to talk about specifically Red River Week and why it's important to this city here. It's across the country. 80 million people across the country participate in Red River Week. And the whole point of it is to say no to drugs. And we talk to little kids, we talk to families, we talk to communities about saying no to drugs and the importance of saying no to drugs. But the problem we're having right now is an opioid epidemic. Folks like you, your age, juniors, sophomores, freshmen, as young as junior high, you're getting involved in the opioid epidemic, and it starts at home. Our parents, your parents, your grandparents, brothers, sisters, everybody's got prescription drugs in their house. Those old pills lying around, and they see those pills, and they start messing with them, and they take them, and sometimes they don't know exactly what those pills are. I was just on vacation back at home in Minnesota, where I'm originally from, and the weekend that I was home, four people died from an opioid overdose in just that two-day weekend, Saturday and Sunday, this past weekend. The reason why is somebody gave these people pills and they told them, hey, these are just, you know, my mom and dad's old medication. Well, it ended up being what's called fentanyl. Fentanyl is an extremely deadly narcotic. So sometimes people don't know exactly what those pills are. And the danger lies in not knowing, but the importance is that you have the ability to say no to drugs. You have the ability to say no to opioids. You have the ability to say no that I don't want to participate in those things. And that's the whole point of River Week, is to celebrate saying no to drugs and moving forward in a positive, meaningful way. Some of you are going to go off to college, UT, you know, universities all over the place, and have great and successful careers. But I can tell you that if you get involved in the drug trade, you get involved in drugs, you're not going to make it to college. This will be the last venue right here for you, you know, at this high school event. So I don't want to belabor it. I just want to come out and say thank you all for supporting the community, saying no to drugs. Awesome performance so far, and I'm going to get out of the way so you guys continue your presentation. Eagle Pass High School. Woo!
Next, we have a performance by our EPHS cheer team. Thank you.
Amigos que te pasa estás llorando. Seguro que las cosas se mujeres. No hay golpe mortal para los hombres. Y a ti el desprecio de su ser. Amigo, voy a darte un buen consejo. Si quieres disfrutar de sus placeres, consigue una pistola si es que quieres. O cómprate una daga si no quieres. Y vuélvete asesina de mujeres. Mátala con una sobredosis de ternura. Asfixialas con besos y dulzuras. Con tapiales. Cómprate una daga si prefieres y vuélvete asesino de mujeres. Matarás con una sobredosis de ternura. Asfixialas con besos y dulzuras. Contagialas de todas tus locuras. Matarás con flores, con canciones, no les falles. Que no hay una mujer en este mundo que pueda resistir ya los detalles.
And now I'd like to introduce Mr. Cox for a few words.
It's awesome to be the principal of a high school that has so much success surrounding us. Band, excellent job, Saturday band. Give us some time, man. We're going back this Saturday. We're going to try to continue to advance. That's awesome. Tennis, any tennis reps here? Tennis, great job. Be proud. It's awesome. District champs. Give tennis a round of applause. Give tennis a round. It's great to have a pep rally, and we're sending another team out for regionals. Cross country, all cross country athletes, step onto the floor, please. All cross country, come on. If you run cross country, get over, come on. These are your district champs, boys and girls district cross country champions. They broke a 22-year streak. They are the first group to win district since 1994. Also, Pastor John, we are proud of you, we support you. Run fast, run hard, and run back home, please.
Thank you. Thank you.